The Daytona 500 makes for a great start to the NASCAR season, but what happens at Daytona seldom has much to do with what follows. Nine of the top 10 finishers in the Daytona 500 fared worse in the season's second race near Phoenix, Arizona. But the plate race at Daytona is followed by a flat mile, and the third race on March 6th in Las Vegas is on the kind of intermediate layout most common on the Sprint Cup schedule. After Vegas, the season will begin to take shape, as Jeff Burton notes.
We used to not have our short track stuff ready, you know what I mean? Now, it's the second race of the year, you've got to have it ready. And that really will help us evaluate our program so much quicker, because then we go to Super Speedway, then we go to a short track, and then we go to mile and a half, mile and a third. So, you know, right, boom, right there it is, here's your program. I mean, that's all three kind of racetracks we're going to go to, with the exception of road courses, obviously. So it really was going to tell the tale on who has it together at this point in the year and how much work other people have to do.
This is Monty Dutton, motorsports writer of the Gaston Gazette.